Guy's trick shot was too smooth. He spun the ball around the red and green ones and knocked in the 8-ball effortlessly. But after this guy hit the 8-ball, he did something no one's done before. The man hit every ball into the corner pocket as the 8-ball made its way around the table. Watch this next part though. The 8-ball stopped perfectly in front of the pocket, but the man hit the cue ball so perfectly, it rolled right to his target and dropped it in.